only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Craig Mars Brassard, father of a few...
What about freezing the geyser under the wheel? Maybe?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. Another of Cavassier's poems. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durlan's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until... More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of the audience. Well...
Look. Over there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the edge.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Do you understand these poems?
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. The whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
You do.
Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that?
Hmm. What's that?
Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
A musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you... A nice knife. Shame it's rusted. What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial. Looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands. So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite? What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought. The family crest of Henir. Poor man. The family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth. Crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. This crest. It's mine. This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of good.
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Ah, another of Cavassier's poems.
By the elves from my brother. He must have found it too painful to keep.
More poetry. Delightful. That a Cavassier poem? Never heard of this one. Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not.
Some of Cavassier's poetry.
Used in many a Freyr's blessing, I imagine.
Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns.
Of honor. The elves made a
Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my